Adam.
Hi, gorgeous.
Hi.
Do you think the swimsuit competition of Miss Universe pageant is still relevant, considering that other pageants like Miss World and Miss America have removed it recently? Why or why not?
I think that having the swimsuit competition is part of the beauty category. It is a holistical platform of showing yourself that you're confident enough with your skin. And that having swimsuit, the swimsuit category is not only into the external, but we should know that there is much deeper depth sense into it, and that is looking into what's inside that person's heart. And I think it is a freedom of choice if you want to do it or not. Because there are, yes, you may or you may not do it, but it is, as I've said, a holistical choice if you're externally beautiful and externally beautiful.
You're externally beautiful and internally
beautiful.
And beautiful. I like that tack. Guys, remember, you don't have to have long answers. I've been telling you this. Yes. You know, I was telling guys, I don't know if this is too risky. There are questions that can be answered by one word. Did we answer the question?
Mm-hmm. To go by with what you said earlier, okay. To always sound right and answer, she could have said wearing a swimsuit is a matter of choice. The mere fact that we're doing something, we're being given a freedom to choose what you want to do is already a self form of empowerment. That's women empowerment on my definition. This is what Miss Universe is all about. Something like that.
Oh, ang hindi klaro doon, although you were trying to go there, is because your latag is some pageants have already decided to scrap the swimwear competition, mm-hmm. like Miss World and Miss America. I respect that. I mean, that should be respected. But my idea of beauty is both external and internal. You have to be a beautiful person. And I think the swimwear competition is part of the external beauty. So I think it should stay. Thank you. It has to be that clear.
Yes. Yes.
Na bahagi ang swimwear ng panlabas na kagandahan. But my concept of beauty is loob at labas. Let's go to you, Vinette. Thank you.
Hi, Gazini. Good evening. So my question is, can a Miss Universe candidate advance in the competition without a solid or authentic advocacy?
I think anyone has the chance to advance in this competition for as long as you have the right mindset to it, the true queen mindset, and for as long as that you're fighting for yourself, that you just want everyone to understand that you're there because you're confidently beautiful.
Okay, Saken. Yeah. Uh-oh. Because that's really a tough question. That's really a tough question. You answered it right. Panalo ka dun. No. Why? Because you went to words which were very strong, confidently, beautiful. It's also important, guys, that people get very clear answers. If you feel like saying no, say no. If you feel like saying yes, say yes. But what you did now is you sounded right, and that was enough for me. Totoo yan. But thank you. Amir.
Eddie Tavoy. Hi, guys.
Yes, hi.
Congratulations in advance.
Thank
claim
you.
It.
Okay, totoo, no? Yes, totoo. You really have to
claim it. You have a positive thinking, and you have the mindset of that. Anyway, my question would be, the state of Georgia, USA, the venue for this year's Miss Universe pageant, recently passed a heartbeat law criminalizing abortion.
Mm-hmm.
Should you think other states or countries, for that matter, follow suit? Why or why not?
As a person who was raised by a conservative mother and, of course, a country, I guess we are not in the right position to take away a life because only God can do it. We are here to nurture a life and not to take it away. But that's my own personal opinion. And I respect other countries' opinion about it. Thank you.
It's very dramatic. It's very heartfelt. It's very honest.
It's a current issue now in the United States.
That's right.
Yes, uh-oh. It's a controversial issue now in the United
law.
States. The heartbeat law.
Pero meron kang pwedeng gamitin na ginagawa natin. Abortion to you, if you feel that abortion is...
Abortion is not an option.
Yeah.
That's what
she
I
always
said.
Says that. She always says that.
Abortion.
Abortion is not an option. And if you want to say the heartbeat law simply says that abortion, to my mind, is murder. And murder is a crime. And then you can add our study, especially in Georgia, Atlanta, where the great Martin Luther King was born. He fought for life. He fought for equality. He fought for freedom.
People to have a dream.
And he inspired the whole world and people to dream. Because that's where Martin Luther King was born.
Yes.
Atlanta, Georgia. So you can use that.
Tito Boy, can I say abortion? Because I used to have an answer for that.
Okay.
I said to myself that my mom is a single parent. And I know for a fact that she had a choice to abort me. But then again, she did not. And I am here right now as Miss Universe Philippines. And who knows if that kid that you aborted might have been the person who's standing here in front of you.
That's a powerful answer. Yeah. You see, guys, I mean, especially you guys who join contests, when you tell the truth from the heart, it's so powerful. Yeah, wonderful.
Thank you.
Powerful, powerful answer. That's all. That's all you have to say. With all due respect to the great Martin Luther King, we don't need him in this answer. No, really, really, really. I mean, go to that answer. Powerful.
Magandang gabi, Pilipinas. Welcome to The Bottom Line.